Okay guys, today I'm taking you to American Signature. Let's go. Yep, this is the store. Okay guys, I'm in the bathroom at American Signature Furniture. So I see the mirror, this wall decor. Do you guys like it? Will you guys put this in your house? I don't know. I don't know the meaning of it. This tree, you know, I don't know. It's nice though, but with a nice, with a different image, a different picture. I like the frame though. Yeah. Let me know if you like it and if you put it in your home. Hi guys, I'm going to American Signature Furniture. I'm in the market for a new dining set, so I'm going to see what they have. Hopefully I found something I like, because I don't know. So let me take you guys with me. Okay my loves. Look at this with the table. This is something I should take a picture of.
guys, if you guys have like wood or glass, but I would prefer the glass one. I don't know. There's another one, and this one. No. Oh, this one back there. Look at this. This is nice, and it's also $5.98. Two chairs and a bench, and it's $8.95. I like this lamp. This is from guys. Look at this. This is matching the table. Beautiful. How much is this? Oh, they know the price. But it's beautiful. It's beautiful. It matches the table. Sectional. also that one. This one for the chair, the accent chair is $3.99. This is just for this chair. This price, you get the bed, the dresser, and the side table. But you're not gonna get this one. This is the chest. It's only $1,000, which is not bad. It's pretty nice. It's like a gold color, not silver.
pretty.
Yeah, look at this. And I think I will leave. This one's got my eyes.